Hey, hey, good evening and welcome. This is Living on a Thursday. That means it's Throwback Thursday, taking you back in time. We started the show by giving you a little bit of a history lesson here today. My name's Denzel and welcome to the show. Let's start off by taking you back into 1924, when a mother in Zimbabwe went on to give birth to a little boy she went on to call Robert Mugabe. Yep, this week we celebrate the life and times of Robert Mugabe, who was born way back in 1924. He celebrates his birthday this week and turns 94. Looking back in time as well, this week in history, we will find out about a couple other things that have been happening around the world in a short while right here on Living. Thank you for joining me on the show. Let's get started. It's Throwback Thursday, and we like to take you back to one of the best and biggest festivals we've ever been for here on the local scene. It goes by the names of the Nega Nega Festival, and this time around, it looks like it's going to be bigger and better, thanks to a partnership with MTN. Just this week, we found out about this phenomenal partnership, and we today take you behind the scenes of what exactly happened when two big brands came together. It's all a part of Backstage Pass tonight. MTN Nega Nega Festival 2018 edition, becoming so much more special. What can we expect this time around?
Yeah, just more and bigger. We can dream larger now. We've been wanting to do a lot more things than we've been able to. So we're going to have more stages, more artists, better production, more crazy decoration, and just a crazier party than what we know Nega Nega to be.
So what do we have for Nega Nega? First of all, I think we have a good partnership. Our technology, a little bit of money, of course, to make sure we bring the festival to the next level. And more than just the festival, we really want to explore and work with them.
I mean, it's great. Nega Nega's been great. We've been on it for like, this is our third year now. We've been trying to grow the festival every single year, making it bigger and better, and slowly making it the biggest festival in Africa. It's really good that these corporate companies are now seeing the potential of the festival and coming on board.
We're going to take it back to the beginning and try to understand, for those who have never been there, what is Nega Nega, the festival?
Nega Nega is an explosion of arts and culture, a four-day celebration of the rich heritage, a musical heritage that Africa has to offer, all the cutting-edge music that the continent is producing in one place for 4 days. Just a crazy celebration.
Our job is to manage the festival and to make sure that everybody is happy, from the production of five stages to hospitality to event setup, and just make sure the whole thing is fully functional and all comes together.
Listen, Ali, there's probably a couple of people watching the show right now wondering, what on earth is this MTN Nega Nega thing? What is Nega Nega?
I mean, Nega Nega, everyone, if they don't know what Nega Nega is, they gotta Google it and find out. That's all I gotta say, because if by now you don't know what Nega Nega is, then I don't know which parties you're attending or which events you're attending, but you're missing the best one in the country. Obviously, you know, MTN is, you know, one of the big loved companies in the whole of Africa, a global brand, makes us very proud to partner with a company that can bring key cutting-edge technology also to the Nega Nega brand. Just more bigger madness.
So should we count down from 18? Nega Nega 2018? 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13.
This thing is real, and it's Ugandan, and that's the beauty about it. It's bringing people from all over the world here to the Pearl of Africa.
Well, there you have it. In case you love good music, good food, and trying to marry somebody from not around Uganda, perfect opportunity for you. Hey.